Hey, what's up, guys and ladies? Welcome back once again. My name's D12. There's about 13 seconds until the warm up. It's over. I actually recorded this video right after last video. I'm kind of just out of hurry right now. So let's complete this full round. Last 2 videos wasn't really full matches, so let's I'm gonna give you guys a good full match. Let me get the bomb. I just dumped it in suicide. Oh, I think I dinked him. Oh man, wasn't paying attention. And I dinked that first guy with a Glock. Can't believe that I got one guy escaped. No, I guess he didn't escape. Headshot. He's gonna eat me up right there. Assist. Alright, so I took home what, like about, I think just a kill. Alright, so far it's looking pretty good. We're still tied, but I have a feeling that we're about to break it. Yeah, we're about to break the tie in a second. Or in a minute, or two, three, four, five, six, nine, 2 minutes. 2 minutes. There's a guy right there. Trapped. We're safe. Oh man, these guys are really gonna yell at me if I don't kill this guy. Oh my god! They're gonna. Oh my god, they're gonna roast my ass. Oh, there was two of them, okay. Damn it. My audio is way too damn loud. I could have prevented that. But oh well, it happens. Besides, I'm recording, so a lot can happen when I'm recording. Man, this guy really. Oh, he's probably gonna. Cleared sight. Plant the bomb. So what? One more guy on the opposite side of the map. Alright, teammate just smoked him. Okay. Oh no! Oh my god! I hate when that happens. I freaking deserve that. I need to remind myself to always keep my gun out. Alright, so we're still tied up with these guys. We really need to break this tie. Alright, teammate's chucking a grenade. Okay, this guy needs to. Nah, he wasn't even gonna clutch it. Oh, an opper. Not gonna down there. I think I'm pretty good. All right, so my teammate just secured B site. All right, I guess he's coming. Oh, he does not care. He's coming up. Oh, you got him. Oh God. Oh man, oppers. Oh, he's gonna get him. Maybe not. And he got them both. Alright, now we're taking the lead. Finally. Disconnected. Man, why is it? Oh my God! If you guys haven't noticed, every time I put myself in a position, a guy always appears. Man, anywhere I go, just there's someone always there. Oh, he's gonna dig him. I guess not. Alright, I guess we're tied up. This is gonna be a very tight game. Forgot, I'm playing casual. Right behind me. I heard him too. I gotta bump up the audio, but I can't. Oh my God. That was dirty. I wish I can beat him, but I can't. Park away. Oh. I knew it. That was a strategy I picked up when I was playing this game. The time of this round, it's what, like 2 minutes. So what you want to do is basically find a good spot where you can sort of pick off enemies, and just wait for about maybe a good 30 seconds. The reason why for this is just because almost everybody is just gonna be out in force trying to kill each other. So basically you just wait until the 30 seconds are up, and it should soften up the amount of enemies on the battlefield. Wow, you just missed that shot. Oh wow. All right, so we need to play catch up. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna wait 30 seconds, or maybe like a minute and 30. Just wait until the map saw, make sure the players kill them. I'm gonna wait until the players kill themselves one by one. We lost a bomb. Okay, and let's go. Okay, there you go. All right, so we just need one more round so we can tie it, so we can tie up with the opposing side. I'm gonna hang on to the bomb. Same plan, wait for 1 minute and 30 seconds, so half of well, each side until they pick each other off. guess we could take it to B. No, it's only one guy left. And perfect. All right, a minute and 30 seconds. Hang back for a second. Yeah, to me, this is sort of like a good strategy. Yeah, you won't get kills, but at least you survive and get like, yeah, basically just survive. Oh, they kicked them out. All right. Holy crap. Alright, now they're coming. Alright, let's push into B site. Oh, let me get that gun. Oh, not this gun. This gun. Yes, time. What? Oh my god. You just need like 3 seconds to plant. Oh well. At least you got a good gun. All right, minute, 30 seconds. Oh, they're pushing. Oh no, Hopper. What? I heard him too. I just couldn't believe that he was actually coming towards me. Alright, match is over. Oh well, at least we tried. Alright guys and ladies, hopefully you guys enjoyed the vid. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take it easy. Peace out.